And this one hit hard down the right field.